That half smoking, half dead. Let's hear from you this evening. Let's speak to James, who's in Red Hill. Hello, James.
Hello, mate.
How are you?
Oh, okay, thank you very
good
much.
Good stuff. We're talking pubs again.
Yes, we are. We're talking of the new pubs.
Yes.
The pubs with kind of like the little cricket bats stuck around the walls and the bits of this and the
thank you for bringing this up, because this is one of my pet hates. I can't
what a lot of nonsense. Completely.
Well, I touched on this with Patrick. He didn't go for it. He didn't bite. I mean, I was just under the impression that this is a sort of the brewery thing where they try and make it look old and authentic.
Brewery.
Yes. And there's no individuality. They look the same. And he
you
said,
could be
well,
anywhere.
Yeah. Now,
you could, it's, I used to like to go to a pub. And you know that, because of
we'll be right back. Paranoid. Don't say you need me. Don't say you love me. It's understood. Don't say you're happy out there without me. I know you can't be, 'cause it's no good.
got spice out all these rocking cars. I need to be with the same, exactly the same order as you will.